much to learn you still have.
Yes, Master.
Hey guys, welcome back. Since I didn't do a top 5 or top 10 countdown yesterday, I've moved it to today. Today I'm going to be talking about 5 freaky force powers. So what makes these particular force powers freaky? I'll touch on that with each individual force power. Now I'm going to be discussing force powers from both the light side and the dark side, and powers that could be used by either side. So, starting off with number 5 is Force Lightning. What makes Force Lightning freaky is the fact that a person can use the dark side of the Force to electrocute somebody else. Now, that's pretty freaky. Number 4 on the list is Force Choke. It's another dark side power, and it seemed to be one of Darth Vader's favorites. It seemed he couldn't go a single episode without choking someone. Even in Rogue One, he went after Director Krennic, and made a pretty bad dad joke in the process. Now, my personal favorite Force power has got to be telekinesis. I mean, who wouldn't want to move things around with their mind? What makes telekinesis potentially freaky, though, is when someone can use it to move either many objects to buffet Luke, like Darth Vader did in Episode 5, or to move extremely large objects. Number 2 on the list of freaky force powers is Mind Trick. So far, we've only seen the Mind Trick used to influence people in a positive way, or in a way that allows our heroes to escape, such as when Obi-Wan Kenobi used it on the Stormtrooper in Episode 4. It's also one of those powers that could be used in a negative way, like a politician using it to influence large numbers of people. And finally, the number 1 freakiest force power as depicted in the Star Wars movies is Force Doppelganger. Also known as Force Projection, this is the technique that Luke Skywalker famously used in Star Wars Episode 8 to make it appear as if he was on Crait when he really wasn't. Force Doppelganger is in the number 1 spot of freaky force powers because, let's face it, this is the first time we've ever seen it depicted on screen, whether in animation or film. And no matter how you feel about The Last Jedi, you have to admit, that trick is pretty sweet. Hey, wait, not yet. I wasn't finished. I still have more to talk about. So much for watching. If you like this video and you want to see more G-rated Star Wars content, go ahead and click that little subscription button down below. Question of the day. If you could have any force power, and I mean any force power, whether it's one depicted in movies, animated series, TV shows, comic books, whatever, what would it be? Go ahead and post a comment below. But until next time, this is the Clumsy Jedi signing off. Bye guys!